Ed, do you like your vacuum? Good job.